Rudy and I often discuss Bach's composition toolbox and his amazing creativity, his ability to take one simple element and transform it in a very complex composition. This is the idea of Inventio.
Yeah.
Rudy, can you explain us that?
Inventio, that means, we've got it in English, the invention is I invent a machine, I invent something which helps me. It could be the fridge or all those things. In music, the invention in the Baroque time means an idea, a musical idea. It could be a few notes. It could also be the first few notes for a cantata text. Imagine if I would try to take the word yesterday, and I could of course think yesterday. All my troubles seem far away. And of course the Beatles say, yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. A marvelous invention. Perhaps you know the inventions from Johann Sebastian Bach for two voices and for three voices. That was exactly the same idea. He said, how can I come to a fine idea and what can I do with this fine idea? How can I develop it into a piece? The first invention is, if you listen, it's just this tetrachord, la da da da, these four notes, and then the little thirds, la da da da, ta da 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 da. And then he takes it in the left hand, and then he invents to it. And then he turns it round. He doesn't do la da da, but he does la di da 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 di da di da, and makes a sequence. The first part of the invention. Of course, I could now use this idea and take it into minor. I imagine if Bach would be here, he could say, wait for the next 24 hours, I will surely show you even more possibilities to develop this invention.
So, Rudy, could you say that invention is in a way a very little cell that is the basis of the entire organism of music?
A marvelous Schlusswort, final word from Xoán.